Yes, this is the perfect soldier. He is coming to kill people here. He is chasing a young people. Today he has shot four children, 13 and 14 years, and he's proud with his job in the Israeli army to kill people here. Would you like to speak something for the international world about that? I'm not in front of him.
Excuse me.
I want to hear if he is proud of his job, if he like to say something. He's coming to kill people here, right?
Did I kill anyone?
Saba.